What if the blackface was just part of your costume of a black person?
We can't keep having this pop up.
But it was the 80s!
I don't even know what that's supposed to mean, dude.
Okay, what the f***, Gucci? Why would you make that?
Gucci pulled the sweater and apologized, saying it was a powerful learning moment.
I used just a little bit of shoe polish to put under my, or on my cheeks.
That photo and the racist and offensive attitudes it represents does not reflect that person I am today.
Mark Herring, who is the current attorney general, has just admitted that there is a photo of him in blackface from his college years.
That's me.
What if you were just goofing around with your friends?
It's still wrong.